Sandman is the story of the place that we go when we close our eyes at night, and it's called the Dreaming. And the Dreaming is ruled by Morpheus. For 32 years, anybody who read Sandman, read the comics, that world is ending. I'm here at Shepperton Studios, and I'm getting to see what happens when you bring dreams to life.
I'm someone who is an obsessive Sandman fan. It's an awesome responsibility because it's something that is so beloved.
I read the Sandman graphic novels, so I knew that I simply had to be involved in this project because something truly unique was going to happen. The sets are vast. Great amount of detail and care has been put into how it's being brought to life.
Holy shit. This is amazing. We're in the Undercroft. Our art department, our set decorators, our production designers, they are wizards. They are absolute magicians. And to see what they've conjured here, it's like walking around inside your own dream.
This is Sandman being made for people who love Sandman by people who love Sandman. And I cannot wait until people see this.